just received my parcel. I had to go and pay an extra excess amount of money just to get it from Parcel Force, having received it from California, from Printerbot. The stupid government of the VAT charges excess amount for us just to receive our parcels from abroad. I think it's pathetic. Let's see what's inside the box in the next video.